extra, extra! The event's about to change London!
Hey, Tommy! Long time no see!
Regulus! Why are you here?
I met you the day before! You show up so often these days!
Did you get rid of those scouts?
They don't have time for me right now.
Yesterday, Captain Regulus encountered a weirdo.
Right. Ragged Lad claimed to have left us his last words in the newspaper.
Captain, I'm afraid what he said was a surprising note.
Oh, never mind. It doesn't matter. Tommy, what's on the front page today?
Here, see for yourself.
The Rimmick Cup exhibition starts today. Carnival for fans. New Humans has announced to undertake the Rimmick Cup exhibition. More security robots will be put into use to replace human jobs. If all goes well, the security systems will be introduced to the police after the exhibition. London will embrace real peace. Far more reliable than humans. Meticulous enforcers. An all-round urban security landscape.
It seems London will tighten the regulations. The government plans to launch security robots.
Stubborn tin monsters!
Yes, according to the description on newspapers, those robots can block out mobile signals and change the regional magnetic field. I'm afraid our broadcast will be affected.
Can we still borrow others' radio waves?
Of course we can't.
Ugh, crap! What kind of surprising note is this? If the robots take over London, my plans for a pirate's gig will go down the drain! New Humans. I get it. Ragged Lad is part of the robots team. Or maybe even a badass boss trying to take control of London. No wonder he seems to have a problem with the cops.
Ugh. Blimey! This one is huge! Are you going to provide your first hand to the press? They must be interested.
Never mind. He saved us once after all. A friend will persuade him to abandon this evil plan. Captain Regulus will never forget friendship for profit.
Damn shame. That's a heap of dosh. You can even get your cycle some fancy equipment.
Huh? Tell me first, how much do they pay?
Captain.
I was just curious. Just kidding. Have to go and do something more important now. Cheers, Tommy.
Bye. I'm here if you change your mind.
Breaking. Gemini 8 conducted first manual docking in space. Ugh. Oh.
Fifth Fluffy Sports Meeting is coming. Interested candidates, please sign up with your bet. Police notice. A man controlled a watering car with special means and deliberately violated public transit. He will be detained for 3 days as a punishment. How come? party theme, the key points of my speech, host, future trend of art. None are mentioned. A brand new world was born yesterday, but most people don't have a chance to celebrate. Gloomy clouds haunt the sky of my utopia. Shame on London. Shame on the world. We need to change. Radical change. We won't be corrupted by entertainment. The bell of art will break the shackles of stubbornness. London has been trapped in long and dreadful night. What it needs is the sun, not the dull stars. Deserted street won't attract many people. We've been used to following the crowd. They can only spot the noticeable objects. We must throw a grand party of art to topple the mainstream, to blow more people's minds. And it shouldn't be contained only to streets. I get it. I get it. The eye-catching exhibition hall of the Rimmett Cup will become the unprecedented, the craziest, and the perfect stage.